Yes. Morning, people.
Boys and girls.
All right. What we're going to do is we're going to stick up this chair here. Quick. The Morris chair, right? And, you know, if you look, you would see that there are some, you know, where the Morris chair joins, right? It has a, look at it closer so you could see, get an idea, right? That is how it join, have a two doubles between it there, right? So you, so that, you would have that here, 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 right? Now, each one of them have some nails on the side here, right? But people tell you, you could take the, you know, there's one way to take all old nails is you take this and you pong it around, you take a flathead screwdriver and you make a, and then you take the nippers, right? And then you pull out the nail, right? But since this already have nails on the side, you wouldn't do that. What you would do is you would take the chisel and you put it from in the bottom here, right? Or in the bottom here, in, within the space, you pull it from in the bottom and you open it and you prize it open like this, right? So you prize it open like this, right? And then you take something flat. You know, you can take something like this and clean out the inside. Right, we have the old glue. Or, you know, according to your ticker, you clean it out. Right, that's so that you can get all on the inside here. Right? You clean out that, that'll be. And then you have the epoxy glue. What you will take and you mix up. This is a glue that gets hard like stone. Yep. And what you do is you put it, you know, on the inside because you don't have it. You put it on both sides. It's going to get all on the doubles. Because if you try to take out, dismantle this whole chair with these nails inside here, all these pieces are going to fly out and you're going to get problems. So what you do is you prize it open as wide as you could and you put, you take the glue and you put the glue down on the inside here. Right? Some of them you'll have to take off all now. This is not for all the chairs. This chair wasn't in a bad state in terms of not, you know. So what you could do is you mix up and it's going to get, you know, you can open it as far as you want, you can prize it out as far as you want, you know, to get food out, you know, if you choose, but you don't really have to because, you know, right? And you prize it out, and then you make sure and you put glue all down the inside here, so, right? All here, right? And you know, as I say, you try from on the inside, you prize it up, watch. So it goes up, Yep. All along the workshop. I know all the faults, right? But I'm showing them for them how to stick up a chair, right? Yep. So you put it in and then you tap it down. You know, you have to pull it back inside and you use clamps and you know, you tap it up, tap it back, you know? You know this one. Together. You can climb back together here. Right? So pull in, then you put a clamp on it. And that's it. Okay, boys and girls?
Oh gosh.